karaoke is...
I don't know if I can do it in one word.
Brilliant.
Phenomenal.
An experience.
Badass.
Titillating.
It's amazing. It's
awesomeness. Awesomeness. That's my own creation.
Run fast for your mother, run fast for your father, run for your children, for your sisters and your brothers. Leave all your love and your love behind. You can't carry a with you if you want to survive.
Hey guys, KJ Concert here, chilling on a Thursday night. This place is out of control, as you can see.
The lights and everything and like the awesome people here, like it totally makes the experience worth it.
Well, I moved to California and I found out about concert and I fell in love. Three nights a week, I fell in love. Even if I have school the next day, I always go to karaoke.
You can tell the person who runs this loves what they do and does it because they love it.
You get so many different genres of people coming from different nationalities, different backgrounds, all meshed together, doing all different types of songs and music, and just having a good time and partying.
I come here because everyone's here is friendly, they're open, everyone cheers you on, and you have a good time.
To call it karaoke is kind of an insult to the party that it is.
Concert karaoke does stuff that nobody else does. Concert karaoke brings lights, they bring smoke. I mean, I feel like I'm a rock star and that I'm on stage every time I sing a song.
With the smoke coming behind me, I feel like I'm having my Prince moments, you know, with the laser lights.
I love the KJs. There's one sitting over here, one sitting over there, one sitting over there, and I love them.
Concert karaoke just has that awesome atmosphere where everybody seems to be having a great time.
The sound is amazing. Everything is state of the art.
Lasers. Lasers and smoke machines.
We're using software that remembers what people sang, remembers the key they sang it in if there's a change. We pay a lot of attention to the sound.
Any song you could think of, it's in their selection. And if it's not in their selection, they'll put it in their selection for you.
Like, I really feel like singing this Pink song. And I'm like, and I can't find it anywhere in the book. And you're like, oh, okay, let's find it. You found it online, you download it for me, and I think I was singing the next one up.
Hey, do you have this song? No, I don't, but I can download it, and I can have it ready for you by the time you sing. That's amazing. No other place actually does that.
So raise your glass if you are wrong, and all the right ways are my underdogs. We will never be anything.
I am Joe Tequila, and I live.
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 I live for concert karaoke.
You make it easy to sing. Oh my gosh, I never thought of it. You make it easy to sing. Thank you.